Hey everybody, I'm Cubastic and this day has come. I'll be solving an extremely difficult puzzle. This is 2x2x16. One of the hardest Rubik's Cube that I had this year. With this video, I want to start a cycle of solving the hardest puzzles in my collection. And the first one on this list will be the Rubik's Cube 2x2x16. I made it myself, printed it with my 3D printer. I'm afraid to imagine how difficult it will be. First, the puzzle itself is very difficult due to the fact that there are a lot of moving elements. Like, a lot. Each of them will need to be found and put in its place. I'm afraid to imagine how many options for the location of parts there are in general. And secondly, the difficulty will be in the fact that this is still a handmade puzzle, and it turns, well, so-so. In fact, it's hard to turn it, quite hard, and it will take a long time. Well, look, I have already made literally a couple of movements, but it's simply scrambled into trash. It looks like a bunch of different pieces if you look at it from afar. Listen, this is scary. I don't know how well I scrambled it, but I think that this will be enough. This is how a fully scrambled Rubik's Cube 2x2x16 looks like. Guys, this is really... this is... madness. This is nuts. This will take many hours of my life. I used to solve a 13x13 cube and it took me 2.5 hours, and here there are 16 layers. Let's see how long it will last. To do this, I will turn on the timer, and you can write in the comments how long you think it will take me to cope with this monster. If you think that this challenge is not serious enough for me, then you can challenge me with something more difficult. Just go to the website thecubicle.com, pick the hardest puzzle you can find there, and write in the comments what puzzle I will have to solve the next time. The link to the store is in the description. Also, there you can obtain a gift for yourself and for your loved ones, for any occasion. There are a lot of puzzles, Rubik's cubes and other accessories. The choice is great, the service is excellent. There is a special promo code Cubastic for my subscribers, so come on! Well, now, I think it's time to press the start button. Yes, I turned on the calculator. Let's count my chances to win. We can press the start button. I'm afraid, damn! Let's go, start. So, first, I want to solve this cube like 2x2. Yes, just look how it was scrambled. In reality, if I do something wrong, the parts will be falling apart, all due to the fact that the cube is handmade. I even afraid to make one move. That's problematic. To begin with, I want to solve the first layer as I usually do with the... oh, come on! A standard cube. That's it, the first layer is done, I think this will be enough. Now let's try to solve the second yellow one. Oh, and how to do it. So, I solved it correctly. First and second side, and here comes the hardest part. To solve all the rest. Damn, I don't really know how to do this. I don't know. Let's start from the centers and go both ways. Since there are 16 layers, there is no centerpiece that I need to concentrate on. Therefore, we'll solve two at once for starters. For example, like this, red, green compatible. So here we should have a green, orange, this element. I have no idea. I don't even know how to do this. I realized that I have solved the first two layers with no need. I don't really need them. So guys, a wall 14 minutes. 14 damn minutes, it's so much. It only took me to solve one strip here in the middle layer, just one. It is so hard. To be honest, I didn't even expect it to be so hard. But in general, while I'm managing, I hope that I have found the algorithm that I need to perform the solving here. I didn't know it would be so difficult, 15 minutes for 4 elements. Crazy. Let's continue. Slowly, but it goes well. I have already solved two central layers, and this will be the basis for what I will start from and will move from this central strip to the sides, solving more and more layers on each side. Listen, let's try to speed up. It still scares me, because it's very, very hard. I didn't expect this, but still I hope for your support, guys. I really need it now, so much. Oh my god, based on how much I have progressed in a fairly short period of time, in literally 4 minutes I solved almost a third part of all layers, it doesn't seem to me such a difficult puzzle anymore. The fact is that based on the experience of all those puzzles that I solved before, I found a way how to act and make it all work out. And so far I haven't faced difficulties, I hope I will not come across them in the future. The closer we move from the center to the edges, the more difficult it is to control each element, the more difficult it is not to destroy what I have already done. So far, this is an extremely difficult task for me. My god, I didn't expect it to be this way. Guys, it starts to work. I don't know how it works, but I'm coming up with my own algorithm to solve this thing. I already had a 3x3x9 puzzle on the table, there were almost half of the number of layers, but this one is more complicated. And the solution of that puzzle in general affects the solution of this one, because I remember how I acted then, and now I pull thoughts out of my head 3 years back and try to transform them to solve this puzzle. You see how cool the experience of solving a huge number of puzzles helps. It helps to solve completely new things that I don't even think I would ever solve. Wow! Cool, okay, let's continue. So... God, please. Let it work out. My god, I haven't destroyed anything. The problem is that I already need to turn not only adjacent layers, but I need to intersect them together with the large elements. And I'm so much afraid to destroy what has already been solved. I'm so nervous, you just can't believe it. I'm just having some kind of a panic attack. I really hope I did something right here, because so far it looks like... Yes, this looks like what I needed. Now I can solve this layer. Whew. Whew. Okay, it worked. So. Oh, great! There are also the same. I see. It seems to me I have now learned, or rather just created, all the algorithms that I need to solve this puzzle. And this is good news for me, I just tested the algorithm that I adopted, but it really worked, and I'm incredibly happy, now I just have to keep doing the same until all the layers are done. I hope I can do it within an hour, it's already 34 minutes, so let's move on. At this stage, I have already solved 10 layers out of 16. Can you imagine? 10! Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. This is good news for me. Whew. Guys, I really feel your support. I'm extremely grateful to those who are subscribed to the channel. If you haven't done that yet, please subscribe right now, because it inspires me. And if you do, I will definitely solve even more difficult puzzles in the next videos. Thank you very much for your support. Here's an example of one of the tricky situations I faced. Look, these two details, they don't turn out the way they should, because they need to be swapped. For that, there's a special algorithm called parity. It is used to solve large cubes, but I came up with my own way of solving. Thus, I have to replace this element here. I take it down. I have it now right here. Now I will take this block, completely flip it over so that it is right here. And then I will insert this element into it. We should get the following. Now I need to turn this one over. White should be here. Here it comes, and now I just replace the wrong element with the one that I dropped down before. Here, and it works, and I return the white element back. Isn't that brilliant? God, amazing, I'm so happy for myself. It turns out right. Damn, how cool. We must not forget that this puzzle is not a factory production. I made it myself, so it tends to fall apart a little. Damn, I just almost lost everything I've done before. OMG. Guys, there are only two layers left. This is the most important, top and bottom. Because I have already solved all the central elements one by one, just take a look, it took me only 45 minutes. Damn, I want to solve it in less than an hour, and most likely I'll do it. So what is important to do now? To place all yellows on one side and all whites on the other. White should be on top. Algorithm, oh my god, the last one, just look at this. Damn, I really didn't know it would turn out this way. So not the main thing is not to rush. It turns pretty bad, so the last one, Lord. I do not believe it. I don't believe. My goodness! The last move! Ah! Oh, stop! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? The most difficult Rubik's Cube 2x2x16 was solved in 47 minutes and 50 seconds. I'm afraid to imagine what if this cube was rotating well, I could have solved it even faster. What I liked the most in this solving is that I absolutely didn't know how to solve this multi-layered cube, and I solved it only on the basis of the knowledge that I had. I have solved other puzzles, but this is the first time in my life that I hold this exact one in my hands, and I did it. I solved it, despite the fact that I couldn't cope with such puzzles before, but this time it worked out, and more important, because of your support. Guys, thank you so much for liking my videos, for subscribing to my channel. I'm extremely pleased that I shared my emotions, such cool content and cool puzzles with you. Don't forget to visit the cubicle.com store and pick up the puzzle for yourself. Well, now there's nothing left to do but say goodbye to you. See you soon with new cool puzzles. That was Cubastic. Bye everyone and have a good time.